what's up, everybody? It's Schizophrenic Ryan. Well, it's 12:36 AM in the morning. I sent friend requests to people on my one Facebook. I don't talk to my one first best friend picture anymore. It's short syndrome in my neck.
those celebrities gorge back.
This is for the demons in my head. You gonna dig this fuck. Angels heavens filled with pussy ass bitches. Call me disturbed because I'm down with the sickness. Better walk away if you can't handle all the sick shit. I'll kill people and go about my business. Fill the bathtub with the blood from a slip wrist. Yeah, motherfuckers, I'm back with the quickness. Slice your esophagus and kill off the witness. Children dance in circles and sing nursery rhymes. I can't stand it, I just wanna choke them till they purple. Shit is not commercial, it's controversial and personal. But when I murder, my changes are quite personal. A little bit of herb will keep me on my knees and merciful. And when I'm pissed off, I piss on you like a urinal. Jump you like a hurdle, got you crawling like a turtle. Got this world as my army and you can call me the colonel. I'm short and stocky, but I'm ugly as a motherfucker. Throw it in my face and y'all be begging for the uppercut. Not really emo, but I go through the motions. Cause my mind is like an ocean, call it emotion. I surely do a burglary, I need my pistol burgundy. I keep it for emergencies and when I have an urgency to kill a motherfucking bitch. Death below. always flirt with me, and if you got a problem, I'll make sure you burn eternally. I'll burn a church to the motherfucking ground with my middle fingers to the sky, screaming how you like me now. And I don't fuck around, click, clack, and bust around. And when I'm done, I'll be the only motherfucker left in town. Fuck with me and watch me not get screwed loose. I'll make a movie after you and name it Bruce Clues. I'll splatter blood all over your new suit. Goose boots and turn your brain into prune juice. I hit him in pivotal ways because I'm feeling betrayed. And don't forget that I'm a monster, I'll dig him a grave. Don't be brave, son, the graves start to deliver the pain. Now's the time to say your prayers, God forgive him again.
9 months ago, I had a girlfriend with black hair. And then a year and a half ago, I had a girlfriend with blonde hair. And I got a film camera video of me fucking her from behind. If anybody wants to see. The song is Hideous BS Borderline Personality Disorder by my friend Brian. I like a fight between me and my a fight on YouTube of my friend Robert Simpson. So I'll link my one friend Robert's thing. See, honestly, me, Ryan, living with schizophrenia only on one day. When I was 13 or 14, I did things with a boy named Brian. I had 5 girlfriends in my alternative school named Alicia, Brooke, Tanya, Nadia, and Sabrina. I had one boyfriend from the time until I was 17 until I was 20. And then when I was 20 or 21, I did things with a boy named Kelly on one day. That I talked to sometimes. And then when I was 20 or 21, I had my first threesome with my friend Jaymz. On my ex with blonde hair that would cheat on me. And me and Jaymz, did 12 or 13 of them. Me and this other Russian boy named Alex did 22 or 23. Me and this boy named Ryan with schizophrenia did 3. Me and this boy named Austin, did 5 or 6. Well, my girlfriend with black hair 9 months ago. And this boy named Austin, Noah, had sex with my girlfriend with black hair. And I sat down and jerked off as he had sex with my girlfriend. This boy named Noah, and then my friend Austin did 5 or 6 on my girlfriend with black hair I was with. I was put on Tourette syndrome medication sometime when I was 7 or 8. And I had a reaction to it. And I'm 30, and sometime about 3 or 4 years ago, I was put on Halidol and I had a reaction to it. And I believe I was raped by my ex-boyfriend that I'm never going to talk to again. Not that I really care, because we argued all the time. There were slander pages out there with my name. One was called Rip Off Report. And I wrote down that I was gay. See, I don't feel as if I'm gay or bisexual. I wrote down on my blog that I don't have to answer any questions because they pay me $800 or $900 a month in disability. And I wrote down that I don't have to answer any questions. And I wrote down that I will not say I am gay. And I'm 30, and sometime when I was 24 or 25 is when I did things with a light-skinned girl named Jasmine, who has a sister named Brandy. And Jasmine is a people coincidence person, even though I'm a paranoid schizophrenic. My ex-boyfriend, whose name was Billy Phelps, who is a boy with black hair and green eyes, is a people coincidence person. With this boy named Jared that went to my alternative school with black hair and green eyes. This one boy that went to my alternative school named Dan Reichley is a people coincidence person with this artist I found called Damon Winning. My friend named Jaymz Carna or Carl on Facebook is a people coincidence person with my first threesome named Jaymz Colvin. My second girlfriend, Brooke Dirks, And then this Bailey Connor girl that has an Instagram account are people coincidence people. My dad, George's girlfriend named Margie Robichaux, who calls herself Gigi with a sister named Jeanette, are people coincidence people from a pornographic movie that I watched when I was 19. But they call themselves Gigi and Jeanette. Sometime years ago, I talked to a girl named Ashlyn. My first best friend, Victor, said he would hook me up with a girl named Ave. But Ave thought I was cute, but she didn't talk to me. My friend, Jaymz, said he was going to hook me up with a girlfriend, but he didn't. My second threesome named Alex, slept with all these girls in front of me, and he wouldn't hook me up with them. So I made a standard page about him. Sometime when I was 8 or 9, I found a gay porno in my dad's room called Buddy Love. I wrote that down on this one channel. See, on one channel I opened up, I have it saved in my notepad. That I got 33 subscribers on it. It was a stream of dislikes and mean comments. During my psychosis, I threw up because I have stomach problems on top of schizophrenia. During my psychosis, I wrote down that I had a first kiss when I was 7 or 8 with a girl named Emma over at my Aunt Sherry's. I wrote down that only on one day when I was young, I did things with a boy when I was 13 or 14. I wrote down that my ex-boyfriend was a cyber bully and an animal torturer. I wrote down that I had a girlfriend with black hair, or I was going to have a new girlfriend. And see, my real name is Ryan Fair, and on the slander page, it says that I'm gay. And during my psychosis, I wrote down that I will not say I am gay or bisexual. So I threw up the finger to YouTube and posted the slander pages of this old dyke woman. They made 2 of them about me. And posted her slander pages. And she texted my dad and told me to remove my channel or she would go to the police over my videos. And sometime about 4 years ago, my black friend died from the coronavirus. And my second threesome named Alex stole from me. Alright, what's this going on? 31 minutes. It is 1:06 a.m. And it is July 9th, 2022. So hope everybody's good. So much love and peace from Schizophrenic Ryan. Or Paranoid Schizophrenic Ryan. It is July 9th, 2022. And it is 1:07 a.m. So much love and peace.